ukulele tips maybe you can use. Hi, this is PD Forrest, and this is completely useless ukulele tip number 2. Now, I'm spending some time thinking up these useless tips. Maybe I don't have too much to do, but anyways, I'm finding a few funny things. I found often you deaden strings on the ukulele by putting your palm along the bridge to stop them from doing this. But if you take the fourth string and you just try to deaden that one and just play it, I found if you do this rhythm and play the third, fifth, and seventh frets, or the fret markers are there usually. You get this sort of weird wah-wah sound, and it sounds like a synthesizer or something. It doesn't sound like a ukulele. Listen. So you get this funky, well, I'm playing with a funky beat, but you get this almost synth 80s sound. This weird wah-wah sound by just muting. If you played it open, you'd hear. But with that. So that's tip number 2 of completely useless ukulele tips. Maybe you can use it for something. Thanks. Bye. Beady.